Well, good Monday, folks. We are looking for much-needed rain out there this afternoon, this evening. It looks like we'll get a couple of showers. Not enough to put a dent in the drought, but anything helps at this point with the recent dry stretch over the last couple of weeks. And we'll continue those chances for rain, not only for today, but as well as your Tuesday and Wednesday. Then the chances go back down again as we get into the weekend with a couple of storm systems rolling up the coast. It's hard to believe that 1 year ago, it was over 52 inches of rain, and this year, only 27 inches. So we're hard-pressed, nearly half of that amount there over the last year, courtesy of drought concerns that we continue to see. Despite a cold front back towards our west, most of the rain activity has been in the mountains today. We're getting another heavier slug that's coming up through central and southern West Virginia. That should make its way over the mountains tonight and into the area by the 11 o'clock newscast, if it can hold together. I still do think we'll see some shower activity out of it. The question is, how heavy of that rain will we get as it comes up and over those mountains? High pressure behind this storm system. A couple more showers lingering along the coast there of Florida, Georgia, and South Carolina. That will be the moisture that will be around here Tuesday into Wednesday as a little disturbance rolls up the coast. So scattered showers through the 11 o'clock newscast. A couple more of those tomorrow morning. Not everybody will see these, unfortunately, but it's at least a widespread attempt at some rain out there over the next couple of days. And then by the time we get towards your Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, things start to dry out. The clouds will start to clear, and the sunshine will reappear. So rainfall potential generally around a tenth of an inch to a quarter of an inch at best. Once again, the further west you go, the better bet that you see a closer to an inch of rainfall compared to here in the city of Baltimore. 56 in Parkton, 58 in Columbia, 60 in Stevensville. Cloudy skies, cooler with scattered showers. Damp and dreary tomorrow. Most of the day is dry. We'll have a little of that mist to deal with in the morning hours, courtesy of a northeasterly breeze coming in. Temps right around 70 degrees in most spots, despite the cloud cover. 66 with some spotty showers there on Wednesday, 68 on Thursday, back to 70 on Friday. Weekend looks good, just in time for the Ravens on Sunday. Remember, you can download our free mobile app at WMAR2News, available at the Apple and Google Play Store. Or look us up at WMAR2News.com, Facebook, and Twitter for the latest weather and news updates. I'm meteorologist Eric Taylor.